one side. I'm here. So look, guys, same beginning. We grab this arm, but there's nowhere to choke. You have to be.
So everybody can see.
Okay. So we're here. There's nowhere to take. We need to put all the pressure to that arm and this arm. So there's two things to do here. Number one, I grab his arm. My choking arm is coming outside. I'm putting my elbow here. So the first thing is here. You hear? Come back. Smash his elbow. Boom. And look this. This arm, come grab my bicep and grab here. I got a kimura grip. From here. So here. Boom. Elbow. Your rear neck choke. Grab his arm. Here is a really strong grip. So from here. Outside fit on his hip. I will make myself bigger by doing this, and my inside fit is going to come here outside. And look, I'm hooking this leg. From here, you're in a really strong position here. There's nothing you can do here. From here, you kick down.
On the hips, I will make myself bigger. I will bring this outside. Look this, I'm strong here. I will kick and bring it down. Fancy. Yes. position. You have a little bit of space inside the leg. Just grab my shin, he can escape. Because I'm still having a friend here. You go on top of here, you grab his leg, his arm, he's in trouble. Guys, you got it? Feel it!
One, two, three. Dude, that was a good one.